Welcome to the Start of Selling Online, the ultimate free guide in which you'll learn all you need to know to create your online store with WooCommerce and WordPress and start your digital business. This guide is presented to you by SiteGround, a leader in website hosting, especially optimized for WordPress and WooCommerce, the most popular website software out there. SiteGround is a terrific hosting partner. Many of my own personal sites are hosted there. Together, we have created this free guide, which consists of a complete PDF that you can download. And inside, you'll find 10 chapters with all the steps you need to start selling online successfully. Plus, you get 9 more of these videos, each of them accompanying one chapter for extra guidance. Now, my name is Cal Evans. I'm a WordPress and a PHP expert, and I'll be the one to accompany you throughout this guide. So when you finish it, you'll have your awesome online shop up and running and ready to start delivering results. I remember building my first e-commerce system way back in the early days of the internet. We built the site for my parents' company, an established mail order company. I remember how excited we were when we brought the site online, and after 6 months of works, then we waited, and we waited, and we waited. And after 3 days of checking to make sure that the database was working and the link was correct and the website was up and running, it happened. We took our very first order. That was the beginning of a journey that has led me to this guide. Now, along the way, I've built from scratch, I've implemented and modified several other systems, and for the past 10 years, I've been building e-commerce sites primarily using WordPress, and most recently also using WooCommerce. I find it the easiest and best way to get my shop up online with professional results. All of this has given me an understanding of what it takes to successfully build an online system with WooCommerce, and the pitfalls that most people miss. In this Start Selling Guide, I'll point out both of them to you. I'll introduce you to the concepts you need to master to set up your own e-commerce site, get rid of the technical jargon, and talk to you like who you really are, an expert in your particular area who wants to bring an e-commerce site online. Now, here's what you can expect from each chapter in this guide. After a brief introduction in chapter 1, we'll lead you to chapter 2, which is setting up shop. You'll learn what you need to know to get your online shop up and running. In chapter 3, you'll learn step-by-step instructions for how to install WordPress and WooCommerce and build your new online store from scratch. In chapter 4, you'll learn how to add products to your brand new site. In chapter 5, you'll learn how to process orders, including payments, checkout workflows, and taxes. Now in chapter 6, we take a look at the different types of product shipping, depending on the type of product that you have, and how to manage your inventory. In chapter 7, you learn how to enable and manage subscriptions. Then in chapter 8, we move on to how to create promotions and coupons and to leverage your sales, as well as when not to use them. In chapter 9, you will learn how to build your mobile strategy, keeping in mind mobile-first and mobile-friendly concepts. Finally, in chapter 10, I'll share with you further marketing actions to drive traffic to your new online store. While they're meant to be read in order, each chapter should be standalone so that you can come back to each section and review it if you need to. Make sure you download the free PDF. Start each chapter by reading it, then watch the accompanying video for more depth. I hope you enjoy this guide and video series, but most importantly, I hope you use what I'm teaching you here to build your idea and launch something great. Building something that will add value to the lives of others. I can't wait to see what you build. Now, if you enjoyed this video, make sure you click on the subscribe button on your screen to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Click the bell icon also so that YouTube will notify you every time we release a new video. Finally, follow us on social media. Stay updated about all the news, trending content, and resources for successful website management that we share. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.